Hello everyone, I am Varsha. Welcome to our channel, Tapak. Here, we provide you information about the projects and programs that are conducted by our organization for welfare of common people. Especially, I would like to give you information about the voice note that is added with this video. The main reason behind doing this is as Tapak is being published in Gujarati language, but we are willing to get connected with other communities too. That is the reason the information is provided to you in English so that everyone can get connected with us. So let's start the journey of Sikshan and Samaj Kalyan Kendra 2016 and 17. In the year 2016-17, four female volunteers were appointed and they created a committee so that women's issues and the solutions can be made by them. To improve the education quality, we formed a chain between 39 villages of Babra Taluka so that students get connected to education. 287 families were stopped by getting migrated. 170 students were connected with school. We also strengthened approximate 357 SMC members and also created girls groups. We established seasonal hostels at Nani Kundal. Also celebrated Women's Day at Bhad village of Jafrabad Taluk. This year, new FPO was established. Regarding that, at Dhokadwa, Surat, at Timbi, Japko, and at Dhari, Gir Farms Producer Companies were established and also promoted. Farmers should accept many different and helpful techniques for the farming purpose. So for that also, many programs were organized. Also, pre-planting programs are organized by our organization. As we know, after 74 years of independence, our population raised from 36 crore to 139 crore, and because of that people needed shelter. For buildings and the shelter homes, trees were cut off, and that took a very bad impact on our community. It also affected the environment, pollution, and many more problems occurred due to that. So the simple solution regarding all these issues was tree plantation, and that step was taken by our organization. Moving on, we'll talk about Taute. Yes, the cyclone that had formed a disaster all over in India. Many of the peoples were affected by different ways, even the environment, the shelters, animals. Each and every creature in this world was affected with that. Even electricity supply was disconnected. People faced lots of problems regarding that. Even the people that are connected with our organization, work in our organization, it was tough to contact them for 4 to 5 days. But when the situation got under control and got connected to each other, our organization arranged many helpful commodities for them, like ration kit. The places or the areas that were suffering due to water insufficiency were provided the same, and many more commodities that are essential for the people of the rural areas was given by our organization. A program titled Van Mahotsav was organized, in that an oath was taken that whenever we are supposed to celebrate any occasion, we will give priority to tree plantation. The places and area that are vacant, the roadsides will be planted with trees, and the program will get celebrated. A quarterly meeting was organized at our organization, in that we discussed about different programs. Their updation was taken. What are the challenges faced by the particular people who are coordinating the same program? What are the challenges? What are the benefits? What are the losses? Reviews, impact, everything was discussed into the particular meeting. Different people coordinating different programs, they gave brief information about the particular area they are covering and the program which they are leading with. A scholarship program that was organized by SSA, the website UDISE, where a particular person, a kid, if he is willing to study further, can apply for scholarship. A merit has been passed and the particular person who exists and gains the appropriate marks, his overall education fare is given by the organization. So that example was also shared that day as a boy from Lilia Taluka left the school for work as he was not able to attend the school and also afford the fare of that school. So the teacher, she came to know about this particular thing. So she went out in search of the boy and gained all the information about him. Then she advised the boy to prepare for this scholarship exam. She guided him and he appeared for the exam and got selected in the merit list. And now government is doing all the expense of his education as that is in the scholarship program. In 2020-21, an annual meeting was organized on 27-2021. In that meeting, all the people of the organization working at different places and different projects and programs and sectors, they all came together, discussed all the things regarding the institute, the updation to be made, the things to be changed, and they enjoyed the journey of one more year. Thank you.